what's said to be the largest study ever on the benefits of exercise. Researchers tracked the physical activity of 130,000 people in 17 countries. Here's Dr. John LaPook.
Yet again, a large study is showing how important exercise is. I know we doctors sometimes change our recommendations, but Anthony, I can't imagine we're ever going to change our advice to get up and around.